What is going on, guys? Raekwon Coolest here, and we're back in it with another Safe Moon video. For all you holders, I know y'all are going insane right now. I'm going insane. From the AMAs, from these two listings, I'm waiting until Wednesday. I know you're waiting until Wednesday. I saw this video. Shout out to Safe Moon family. A Safe Moon trailer. It's really good. I like it. No, it's probably not an official Safe Moon trailer, but I just wanted to show y'all because it's actually nice. A 2-minute trailer video. I mean, shout out to whoever made this. Let's watch it. And if you're new, please don't forget to like, comment, subscribe, because I'm Safe Moon family. This is all I'm going to be posting most of the time. And I just can't wait until the near future, because I know this is going to rock it. So sit back, buckle up, and enjoy the ride.
Safemoon Exchange great.
Because I forget.
Well, it's the application of tokenomics.
I get the job done every time.
Across all your cryptos.
When I'm in those meetings, I'm in a hoodie because I want to think. I'm always going to be myself with you guys. I'm always going to be myself. Anyway.
He told the guy, he said, when you want to succeed, as bad as you want to breathe, then you'll be successful.
Got hashtag student, hashtag M&A.
I don't know how many of y'all got asthma in here today. If you ever had an asthma attack before, you short of breath, SOB, shortness of breath, you wheezing. The only thing you trying to do is get some air. You don't care about no basketball game. You don't care what's on TV. You don't care about nobody calling you. You don't care about a party. The only thing you care about when you're trying to breathe is to get some fresh air. That's it. And when you get to the point where all you want to do is be successful, as bad as you want to breathe, then you'll be successful. And I'm here to tell you, number one, that most of you say you want to be successful, but you don't want it bad. You just kind of want it. You don't want it badder than you want to party. You don't want it as much as you want to be cool. Most of you don't want success as much as you want to sleep. Some of you love sleep more than you love success. And I'm here to tell you today, if you're going to be successful, you've got to be willing to give up sleep. You got to be willing to work off for 3 hours of sleep, 2 hours. If you really want to be successful, someday you will have to stay up 3 days in a row. Because if you go to sleep, you might miss the opportunity to be successful. That's how bad you got to be. You got to go days without, listen to me, you got to want to be successful so bad that you can get to eat. When do you sleep, 50? Sleep, he says, sleep. Sleep is for those
people. I don't care. Whoever made this, this is an excellent trailer. I like it. I love it. I'm a proud Safe Moon holder, and I will be until the end. Guys, we're going to be going big. When Wednesday comes, you know what? Just, if you're watching this and if you made it this far, just comment down in the section where we might be at, because I don't know where we're going to be at, and I'm just so psyched on what's going to happen, because right now, since getting in from March, just seeing these gains is astronomical. It is absurd. It is insane, and I love it. I'm holding with the fam. We're staying strong. We don't know what selling is. And let's just take it to the moon, guys. Don't forget to like, comment, subscribe. I'll see you on the next video.